Would you step out of the car, please?
Great.
Front of the car, please.
Hmm?
Hands on the hood. Spread your legs.
That's great.
Thank you. I'll have a seat, you, ma'am.
Oh, you guys. You guys are beautiful. Look, why don't we just skip the trial, get right to it. You can lock me up and keep me here forever.
That's what I had planned. Look.
Man, I hope a little skinny ass is reading this.
Man, I'm pretty sure she's looking, man. Thanks, Rip.
Be raining wine and roses tonight.
I'll tell you one thing, it's gonna be raining my motherfucking cookies if this motherfucker don't stop this turbulent shit. Come on, man!
Well, that's Charlie's story, and I'm sticking to it. They all moved in together and lived as one big happy family. Charlie, Irene, the guys, even that nice albino fella Whitey. And I'm happy to report Charlie got promoted to lieutenant in the greatest law enforcement agency in the land, the Rhode Island State Police. Yeah, it was a regular slice of Americana.
Y'all come back now. Thanks for watching our motherfucking movie.